The Intercity 125 was the brand name of British Rail's high-speed train fleet introduced in 1976. The Intercity train is made up of two power cars, one at each end of a fixed formation of Mark III carriages. The train operates at speeds of 125 miles an hour in regular service and has an absolute maximum speed of 148 miles an hour, thus making it the fastest diesel-powered train in the world. After 3 decades, the majority of the Intercity fleet is on the frontline revenue service under privatisation, and while the Intercity 125 brand name is rarely mentioned officially by the private train operation companies, the Intercity 125 still forms the backbone of intercity services on British main lines. Most are expected to be replaced within the next 10 years by Intercity Express programme, but a number will continue on use on the London and Devon Cornwall services, where there are no plans to electrify the lines. Engineers from the companies responsible have calculated that with a certain amount of rewiring, the Mark III carriages can be used to made to last until 2035. Power cars now have new engines and new lights, and the coaches have been refurbished. The trains currently operate out of London's Paddington, St Pancras and King Cross stations